You sure are saving the post-production time, man.
Thanks, Delon.
I mean, I'm not being paid for this.
Little shout out to
DefCon.
DefCon, welcome to town. Have some fun.
Is that like Def Jam recordings?
No. These are the world.
Run DMC, no?
No. These are the world's best right here. Hackers
the
in the world.
The world's best what?
Hackers. Computer hackers. Also computer geeks, but that's considered to be, they're the best.
This.
Yeah. They're the best. So the best computer hackers in the world. Welcome to Las Vegas.
I think they've hacked your brain.
Have some fun.
Have they hacked your brain?
No. They're just good at what they do.
I'm just being the stand here talking host today because I gave my seat up because I wanted to.
And I'm putting my drinks on your tab.
You can put them on my tab.
My drinks are on the trooper's tab today because I'm in his seat.
Yeah, you gave him
Yeah. Technically, though, you're both in my seat because we're ten-handed instead of nine.
We're sharing it.
You're sharing it. You have one cheek on my seat, and he has one cheek on my seat.
I'm one cheek to the wind.
Reese.
Yeah, Reese from Jamaica.
Oh, okay.
One of the best pool players from Jamaica, you know?
There you go.
Just shout out to everybody that watches the vlog. Keep watching and support my man Trooper right here.
Thanks, Reese.
Love and respect.
There you go. Right? Thanks, man.
I know there's no chance Trooper's going to film anything. I have to give the camera to the cameraman. Film all day.
What are you doing?
To sweat this
I'm just,
hot spot?
Just looking to hear
it. We can sweat it out.
All right. Here's what we're going to do. We have to discard one of these. Keep that in mind now, okay. Internet. Watch this. This is the best part. You got to watch
it. So in other words, when she said
no, over here.
A choice,
ready?
She gave me some choices. I thought she was giving you the draft choices, no?
All of them.
What the hell's that?
It's called a Corona All-In.
All of them.
That's how they do it in Mexico.
Well, bet go like
that. Are we allowed to say retard on YouTube?
No.
All-In. Discard.
Discard.
Yeah, discard.
That's how they go All-In in Mexico. Just roll in. All-In.
You got to discard one. I hope you don't have sevens.
All action is complete,
I'm fucked.
It is. You can turn them over if you want. You don't have to. King. A lot of things we do here.
Looks like top two on the bottom and a straight draw.
Oh, no.
Versus Jack King.
That is not good. We're going to scoopsy here, dude.
Scoopsy.
Diamond draw.
Brickosaurus. Brickosaurus.
We scoop.
Oh, I lost.
Scoopsy potatoes. You want the scoopsy?
Scoopsy potatoes.
You want the scoopsy? I've got the potatoes.
Huh?
Shite.
I'm keeping this too.
He's making him his own game there.
I get half.
And now we're taking it to Grizzle. Grizz, what do you think? Daddy do good? Yes.
Nice hand.
Daddy do good.
I'm a fold these.
Daddy do good.
I fold.
Hey, way to hold.
Daddy do good. Daddy do good.
All right, that was my bankroll.
Papa do good. Papa do good. Papa do good. Papa do good.
Don't fold me.
Did I ever say that you're a beautiful human being?
Don't fold me.
Michael Lovelace over here, porn star extraordinaire.
Michael Lovelace.
Michael Lovelace, aka Magic Mike.
That's right.
From Southern
That's
Florida.
Right. Who got his ass kicked.
Oh no, just barely. What happened?
He got unlucky.
Just unlucky, that's exactly
it's
what it was.
Pretty unlucky.
It was. It was a good play, I think. Well, I kind of think it was.
Do?
So.
I feel like.
Can we do a shout out?
Yeah, let's do a shout
out. Let's call a shout out, Mike, Magic
okay.
Mike.
Well, hey, I just want to do a shout out to my nephew, Hunter. Hunter's doing some naval training right now. This guy is going to save the world. And he's just starting to play poker, so that was amazing. And I also want to thank Trooper for having me here at his game. I told him about a month ago that I was coming to Vegas this day, and he still remembered. We haven't communicated at all, and he still remembered. Fucking awesome, man. That was awesome. Lady Trooper, your stuff is amazing. Please keep it up, keep it up.
Three stacks of high society.
You know what? The walls just got higher.
That's right.
Combination.
Even though you're supposed to be going out.
I'll even do that.
Stacks are getting higher.
Yeah. And they're paying for it.
Chism batism.
The dog. The dog did it. Yep.
The proper way to clean this is not like that. There it is. It's like this. Look. Push, push, push. Push, push, push. You know why?
You need some water on it.
Because it's plastic.
Don't
you got to push.
Some water on it?
Bill, it just amazes me all the things you know.
There we go. So you got to go push, push, push. Grind, grind, grind. Push, push, push.
Does anybody have a salt shaker?
Grind, grind, grind.
Push. Yeah, it's my fault, all right? Sometimes you get fucked up and spill a little bit. It happens.
Oh, hey, ha, ho, ha, 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 ha. Huh, huh, huh. There you go. So yeah, it's push, push, grind.
I was cleaning the mirror up.
Push, push, grind. That's just that. That's the motion. Push, push, grind. Push, push.
How's that table over there? I was in the middle of semi-bluffing over here, and you're in my face with this dusty-ass lens. Why is it so dusty?
Because we live in the desert.
Oh.
That's a good point.
And that's inside the lens assembly, and as you can see, you cannot disassemble it.
Clearly, see, or not clearly.
I tried to disassemble one time, and I had 50 tiny screws, and I lost track.
I found it.
I found it.
This is when I got my wisdom teeth taken out.
Oh, Jesus. What has happened there? What is happening? What is happening? Look at somebody punching me in the chops. What happened?
I had some blood leakage.
It happens.
See? Like. Immediately after surgery. They're like, you're probably gonna bleed for a little bit. But it's fine.
That only makes sense on October 31st. Yeah.
3 years ago. It was mid-pandy.
Hi, Situ.
Miss you. Situ, we miss you.
I'm putting you on.
Bill is a wild maniac in Vegas. Wild.
Going crazy.
I know he seems like the sweet little Canadian boy that you once knew, not in Vegas.
But he's crazy. We miss you, Situ. We love you. And also, we're going to try this one here for the first time. Oops.
Flip the screen up.
How does that work?
So you can see.
Just
but don't stare at the screen when you're doing it. Flip it up.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Oh, okay. My first time with this act. What do we call this thing? Reverse screen?
I don't know.
This is the, but don't stare at the screen, like don't look at what I'm doing. Since you told me don't do it, I can't do it.
You gotta look at the lens.
Oh, look, well, I can't stop doing it.
Well then, okay. Well, put the glasses on.
I can't.
No, put the glasses on. Now they can't see that you're looking at the screen.
Oh, I see what you're saying, okay. So this is shout out to Hanna. Hi, John. Hi, Hanna. How you doing, buddy? We miss you. And Mike, and who else would we have shout out to?
I'm in.
And shout out to Spencer. And I guess that's probably it. Sam. Love you, Mom.
Do you remember
how Tina, I gave him the shirt. He's got the shirt.
I got the shirt, Tina.
Got the shirt, Tina.
I'll meet you in Enfield. I'll be home sometime in early September.
It's a call.
Shout out to Sergeant First Class, James Gavin. 50 years together, buddy. You left us too soon, but rest in peace.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Shout out to all my people back in Denver, Colorado.
Beautiful.
Hopefully we have a good year this year for the Broncos. That's it.
Troops here. Troops in.
Poker.
Troop in.
Go Broncos.
Beautiful.
That's it.
Spectacular. Nailed it.
Go Broncos. Nailed it.
Nailed it.
I got a shout out.
You got a shout out.
San Antonio Sam.
San Antonio Sam.
Shout out to my brothers, Paul Silverman and Eric Silverman, in Bel Air, Maryland, and Tampa, Florida, respectively.
Awesome. Shout out to the brothers.
Oh.
Love you. Just say I love you, brothers.
I love you, brothers.
There you go. Go Broncos. And who's this lovely lady here? Does she want to get a little shout out? Who's this gorgeous lady? Who is this gorgeous lady? Who is this gorgeous lady?
Shout out Austin Shabani, Orlando, Florida.
Shout out
to the trooper. Okay.
Are you going to be the big blind, or are you going to fiddle with that camera all day?
Okay, I'm just trying to get this thing under the way here.
All right, this is my question to the trooper. How did this game begin at the Westgate 5.5 years ago?
Good question.
That's the whole question?
Yep.
That's, you said because.
How did you come about organizing this game at the Westgate 5.5 years ago?
I'm glad you asked that, and this is one of the benefits of coming to Trooper Thursday, because you get behind the scenes action. They already got behind the scenes of something that no one else knows about yet, but you'll know about it in a few days. It's pretty simple. There was a poker room here, and then they closed the poker room. And then, 5.5 years ago, there was the decision to reopen a poker room. And a guy who worked here at Westgate, not on the casino, up in an office somewhere, Tim Chang, shout out Tim Chang.
Shout out Tim.
Tim Chang got wind of that, you know, the fact they were going to reopen the poker room. And Tim is a poker player and also has worked in poker back in California a long time ago. And is also has a bit of a marketing background. He watched my vlogs, and I had met him at the check. I had met him at Caesar's Palace Poker Room, playing poker about 3 weeks earlier, maybe 4 weeks earlier, something like that. And when he found out that the poker room was going to be reopening at the Westgate, just 5.5 years ago, he offered to assist in the opening of the room and with some what he called out of the box marketing ideas. And he emailed me and said, you know, would you want to come to the Westgate and host a game, have people come, and blah blah blah. And that's how it started.
So this was the first proposal. How quick after that did you start?
About a month.
Okay. So that was probably the initial idea. Okay.
Yeah. That's how it started. I just saw Tim Chang just a few
still,
weeks ago.
Is he still involved with Caesars?
No. And he was working here. But the pandemic did away with his job.
Oh, I see. Okay.
So he moved. He works at a casino in Oklahoma now.
That's how it started in the beginning.
Good question.
Yeah, great question.
Excellent question. The question of the night goes to Ray Garcia.
Ray Garcia.
Can I put your whole name in there like that? Is that all right?
Sure, that's fine.
Okay, Ray Garcia. I don't know if you were running from the law.
I don't know if I have any inmates that watch your vlog or not.
Well, I'm sorry.
Is it any inmates?
Yeah. He is the law. He don't run from the law. He is
the law. In this town.
Johnny Law.
In this town. Dun, dun, dun. He is the law.
Yeah, but he's not the law in Belgium.
A buddy's,
my wife, Kimberly.
Yeah.
My buddy, Zachary.
Beautiful.
Joker. Thank you for watching my house, my dogs.
Hell yeah.
Okay, there you go. Any buddies, any homies back home?
Watts.
Watts.
Say what up to Watts.
Now what?
Yep.
D. What up, D?
There you go. You're all set. Thanks, brother.
What is he doing with his tongue?
He's licking. You know what? That's dogs have no way to cool himself down. That's
when you cut their nuts down. Off, they get tongue erections.
No, that's how they cool themselves down. You know they have no sweat glands.
Tongue erection.
I know. But
they cool them by doing this.
I know, by panting. But he looks like he has a red rocket coming out of his mouth.
It looks like he has what?
A red rocket.
That's a red rocket.
A dog penis.
Is that what they call them?
Yeah.
It's in Canada, they just call them dog penises. They don't call them red rockets.
This is a mess. It's on you. The action is always on you today, Bill. It's your action. Have you been drinking?
I'm choking on a pepperoni.
Seriously, have you been drinking? Have you been drinking today? Look at that. Shows the hand.
Stop it.
You have to go outside.
Would you like some napkins?
This is my last week. This is my last week before my diet.
But I just eat running.
What happened? Bobby, what just happened?
I keep trying.
I just.
I don't feel good right now.
See, Sidhu, I told you. I wouldn't lie.
I'm out of control here, Sidhu. I'm out of control.
It's actually better when they overcook the
shit. Oh, yeah, for sure.
Do it, Trooper. Do it. Do it.
Hey, can we get some real cheese on the pizza next time?
Do it.
Lay down.
Stack of bread on six.
It's not bad. I mean, surprisingly,
why does it taste burnt on the bottom?
Now, what would Dave Portnoy say? Trooper Pizza review. This is the first Trooper Pizza review. It's got low carriage, good hang. See the hang? It's got low hang.
Yeah, slightly too thin.
Slightly too thin.
Thin.
A little crusty.
What are you, high?
A little crusty. Josh, you look fantastic. Any shout-outs there? Anything you want to say? Both the contest.
Shout out to bulimia.
Bulimia, yeah. Bulimia's in the house.
Diarrhea,
yeah.
You got bulimia?
Anorexia.
This weight loss did that to you?
I struggle with it.
Yeah.
I don't know.
This wasn't the answer.
Huh?
This wasn't the answer. I struggle with it.
Big
eating disorder.
You throw up?
If he was throwing up, we would know.
What do you think about all this crazy stuff, Clubs? This crazy talk?
It's all just a giant diversion.
That's my man.
So Clubs says all this right now we're hearing is called a misdirection.
Huh?
Is that what you're trying to say? Misdirection. Where is Jason? He's never showed up.
He was supposed to be here today.
What are you saying there, Squirrel Cheeks?
We don't have any more napkins because you used them all.
You want a napkin? I'll give you a napkin. There's a bunch of them in the bathroom. I can find a couple in the bathroom.
Did you get a shot of that?
Oh, what is that?
Zoom in on whatever that is there. I think it's
a phallic symbol, Bill.
That's what's left of the last player.
Seven eye.
You know what they call that? They call that when you clean them to the bone right there.
There's a hair on
cleaning to the bone. Say it. Tell us what it is.
Ever since he left.
Teddy.
Ever since he left,
it's just not the same.
Everything is falling apart in the Trooper Thursday crew.
He was the glue. He was the groove.
He was the glue. He was the stir in the drink.
He was the groove.
I missed him. Yeah. He's on his way back here. That's what Kidwell just spread the rumor.
Oh, Teddy Ruxbury's coming back, Mike?
Yeah. Finally back.
He doesn't want to be on camera.
Okay.
Who's calling me?
You. You're texting me. Texting everybody.
That's must be the group text.
Yeah, it's a group. It's a group. It's a.
And what is it?
TTC.
TM Mania sending me on Twitter.
It's TTC chat super chat. TTC super chat.
They give you anything for the paint?
The taint.
Taint this and it ain't that.
Did they give you anything for your taint?
I would have asked for something for the pain, even if it wasn't pain.
Any comments out? Any comments out for the contest?
I'm just disappointed in Jason. You know, I'm disappointed. You know, I didn't expect this.
Bill, what are you going to do with his hand?
I'm biased. He ended Bret Hart's career by hitting.
Are you going to be sad?
He goes MIA. What do you think? I'm always sad to leave.
I have to say, we have quite a fun Trooper Thursday going here.
This is a fun night. This is a fun night.
I need my baba.
It's your baba. It's your baba. Take a drink of your baba. A little stop right, stop. Take a big drink. Take a drink.
Let everyone know the Trooper Thursday starts at 2 p.m.
I said something about you being here on Sunday. Yeah. I was like, what are you doing?
All right, the 2 p.m. version of Trooper Thursday.
The new and improved.
The 2 p.m. version.
The new and improved.
Thursday is back.
Back.
2 p.m.
I can't edit your videos. This is your camera.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Oh, yeah. I just grabbed it from Bill T.
I thought that was your
camera. That's why I didn't know what you were talking
about. I'll say anything.
The Trooper's filling in as Jason in his seat. He is missing a thermos of cod, which Jason would normally have.
A thermos of cod?
Cod.
That should be the name of your band if you ever have one.
It was bought in the Las Vegas Gamblers General Store. Made by the first company to ever make little bags. Until then, people just put their carrying chips around in their pockets. Coins.
I like the Canadian... The Canadian will. His
Canada will.
His grandfather was...
great-grandfather's special bag. And he used it every day he was in that war. Done his duty. Went home with his great-grandmother, took the bag out, put it in an old coffee can. And that can had stayed until Bill's granddad. Canada will. It's called upon by
Oh, your battery's running low. That's how much Bill Tate's been filming.
Wow.
That the battery thing is blinking on my screen right now.
I filmed it to death.
This is going to be like a 100-minute video, isn't it?
Wow.